Good to have you back, sir.
Thanks. General's whereabouts?
We've maximized our ultra-long-range sensor's output in search of it.
Just this spot. Do you know why there's no data for this one area? No readings? How? Captain, could you please come take a look at this?
Did you find anything?
I tried scanning the Signesilica, but see for yourself.
What the? That's definitely odd. Could it be another Kronos facility?
The only explanation is that it blocks every single type and frequency of wave with which we could scan it.
Such technology shouldn't even exist on this planet.
Shields with this much range shouldn't exist anywhere in the Federation, let alone this planet.
Well, not like running our mouths more will solve anything. Let's check it out.
I agree.
Besides, it's gonna take some time to find General Alma in that celestial haystack.
As long as this shield is in operation, there's no hope of us transporting directly to its location. Although, even if we could, the structure itself also appears to hinder transport.
Can buildings even do stuff like that? I guess that's life's way of telling me I need more exercise. Anyway, let's just beam down somewhere nearby. We can search on foot from there.
Yes, sir.
Get ready, ladies and gents. Next stop, the Signesilica.
Challenges lie ahead.
Now my clothes are all dirty.
that.
Ray's dead!
I was not winning on my father.
Strong.